So, what are the chances of getting out today?
The van still won't start. Larry's working on it.
Wouldn't you know it? Can I buy you a drink?
Okay.
Jim Beam, ice, water.
For you, miss?
Sweet vermouth in the rocks with a twist, please.
What are the chances of getting out of town today?
The van still won't start. Larry's working on it.
Oh, wouldn't you know it? Can I buy you a drink?
Okay.
Sweet vermouth, rocks with a twist, please.
For you, miss?
The same. That's my favorite drink.
Mine, too. It always makes me think of Rome. The way the sun hits the buildings in the afternoon.
Well, what should we drink to?
To the groundhog.
I always drink to world peace.
Can I buy you a drink?
Okay.
Sweet vermouth, rocks with a twist, please.
For you, miss?
The same. That's my favorite drink.
Mine, too. It always makes me think of Rome. The way the sun hits the buildings in the afternoon.
Well, what should we drink to?
I like to say a prayer and drink to world peace.
To world peace.
World peace.
This is wonderful.
Say, can I tell you?
How do you know so much about Punxsutawney?
I've spent a lot of time here. Small town people are more real, more down there.
That's how I feel.
Really? Would you like to try some white chocolate?
Yuck. It'll make me sick.
No white chocolate.
There is something so familiar about this.
Hmm?
Do you ever have deja vu?
Didn't you just ask me that? I think people place too much emphasis on their careers. I wish we could all live in the mountains at high altitude. That's where I see myself in 5 years. How about you?
Oh, I agree. I just like to go with the flow, see where it leads me.
Well, it's led you here.
Mm-hmm. Of course, it's about 1,000,000 miles from where I started out in college.
You weren't in broadcasting or journalism?
Mm-mm. Believe it or not, I studied 19th century French poetry.
What a waste of time. I mean, for someone else, that would be an incredible waste of time. It's so bold of you to choose that. It's incredible. You must be a very, very strong person. I think people place too much emphasis on their careers. Gosh, I wish we could all live in the mountains. At high altitudes. That's where I see myself in 5 years. How about you?
Oh, I agree. I just like to go with the flow.
Yeah?
See what happens.
Well, it's gotten you here.
Uh-huh. Of course, it's 1,000,000 miles from where I started out in college.
Oh, yeah? You weren't in broadcasting or journalism, anything like that?
Believe it or not, I studied 19th century French poetry.
La fille qui j'aimera sera comme mon frère. Que c'est bon faire un peu chaque.